We now proudly present the finalists in the 2019 Rex Airlines Regional Woman of the Year.
And the winner of the 2019 Rex Airlines Regional Woman of the Year is Dr. Louise Baker. Congratulations. As I mentioned earlier, I'm from Mudgee in central New South Wales. I'm very, very passionate about continuing to fly the flag for rural areas, that their voices are heard like many others. And you have been instrumental in ensuring that people in rural Australia get the medical services that they deserve. How important is that for you to maintain that? Because people don't understand how difficult it is for country people to travel to Sydney to get adequate basic care.
Thank you. Yes, it's incredibly important. I'm a passionate country woman, a very passionate rural generalist, and it's all about trying to get enough services in an equity access sort of basis for regional people. In rural areas, it's not about just having enough doctors, it's not about having enough nurses, allied health, mental health, Aboriginal health. It's also about having enough infrastructure and having modern equipment to provide excellent services. People in rural areas deserve as good care as everyone else in Australia. When
my name was read out as a winner, I was overwhelmed. I was really quite surprised. I didn't expect to win. The other three candidates were just amazing young women who I think deserve the award. But it really did help me realise how much my community appreciates the work that rural doctors do.